Hi, I'm Gina Osterloh, and I'm an artist based with Silverlens Gallery. I grew up in Ohio, actually, but I had been away for many years based in Los Angeles. I don't know for sure if that experience has directly influenced my artwork. I think more tangentially, it opened up a space for asking questions about belonging, questions of perception, larger questions of identity. The photography opened up the space for me where it was both a psychological setting and a physical setting, all in one. Yeah, so I started with large-scale photo tableaus that were depicting scenes of me partially disappearing into faux tropical backgrounds. And then those sets became minimal, large-scale room constructions, so monochrome rooms where my body was folding into the space. So I really have this consistent, in-depth relationship between my body and the camera, the viewer's body, and my photographs. So for me, it's all grounded in questions of photography. My new show at Silverlens is a series of photographs, and they are photographs of drawings. So I've been cataloging the visual metaphors that have been consistent in my work throughout the past decade. And these visual metaphors include skin, orifice, the room, and wall and floor. And I wanted to create a type of visual digest of these visual metaphors, a record, and let them stand on their own. With this exhibit, you're asking about the component of performance art. And for me, the performance is the act of drawing for the camera. Right? Each of these marks are done by hand. Each of the marks is made by my own body. I feel like this show right now for me at Silverlens is a really important time. It's been 10 years since I've worked with Silverlens, and it's really giving me the opportunity to reflect on the past decade. And now I'm also looking forward. I'm looking at the past decade as a set of visual tools that I can choose from.